Okay, I'm right along the Queens River right now. It's kind of a surprise. I was coming out here, but I didn't think I could get down this close to the river. Get a little campground in here. And kind of a nice place, my God. Excellent place to camp. Nice wood there. And here's the Queen. And there's a nice fly. Another look at the campground. Just trying to find a way to cross the stream. And there's camping up in that area. Well, I'm on the Queens River pack trail still. And came out into this big meadow. Kind of hoping that when I got out of here I might see some deer or something. In any case, I just came back from through the marsh and everything, fishing trip or fishing hole, and it's beautiful, but couldn't catch a fish. Okay, it's the Queens River, Sawtooth National Forest, Sawtooth Wilderness. I'm out here fishing. And I left the trail quite a while ago. Stopped and fished a few holes, caught a few fish. Come out to this little meadow, get a good view of the mountains. I love those mountains. I think this is where the river really starts turning to the north.